very very happy birthday to one of my favorite designers, Nisha.
मैं थोड़ा क्लीशे होना चाहूँगी और कहना चाहूँगी तुम जियो हज़ारों साल, साल के दिन हो 50,000.
मैं तो उसको बहुत मुबारकबाद दूंगी और कहूँगी कि जियो हज़ारों साल.
Obviously, I've come here to wish her and be part of her celebrations. And she's a very, very sweet lady. I mean, she's been like a mother figure. She's been. There are times I've just met her. You know, I could have met her for work, but I have spent more time with her, just having lunch and just talking to her, because she's a very calming and a very sweet person and a very nice person, a very dignified lady, and it shows in her work. So, I mean, I would want to wish her all the best and lots of success and lots more work. And I would like to say that I really love and respect you, Nisha ji.
How do I celebrate my birthday? This is the way I celebrate my birthday. Call my friends and family and have masti maja. I have got nail bar here and foot massage here. And I've got chaat and I've got South Indian khana. And I think it's a great thing having friends over and spending time together. I think, I wouldn't say the year, but I think it was when I was newly married. I think my husband took me, he gave me a big surprise, and he says, and I was not really sure of it, whether he remembered my birthday or not. And all of a sudden in the evening, he tells me, we're just going out somewhere. I said, and I was sulking that he forgot my birthday. I was sulking so much, and here I go, my children were there. So that means it kind of newly married, but I remember my small children were there, and they all said happy birthday. I remember. See, you're taking me so far, I'm forgetting whether I was newly married or had children. But anyway, and that's when I realized he does remember my birthday. He gave me a gift, and I think we had a good time, five of us. Surprise! Me to sare friends aaye hain. That's a whole fun. Ki jis jis ko bulaya hai, sab aaye hain, and it's a great time. I would say, let all my family members, my friends, be with me till I'm there. And that's the only thing I ask for God.